Future Wildcats on the court, 37-25. Bluffton at the half, Levi Heinbrink drills the tray. The Pirates enjoying a 15-point lead. The Wildcats wouldn't be down for the count just yet. Colin Bailey lets it fly and knocks it down, 40-28 Bluffton. Then it's Ian Wanamaker, finishes down the lane, the Wildcats chipping away slowly. Jefferson scoring the post this time, Logan Hubert off the glass and good for two. Then Hubert again picks the pocket and scores coast to coast. 69-57 would be the final score. Bluffton on top, Soper with 24 points tonight.